Just as I was about to take my shoes off of the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair there before me. Despite myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please." Oh, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. Braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you've never gotten robbed of anything. I'm in, but I think you were listening. A girl with braided hair then disappeared. Alright, today's the day or so I thought. Just as I took both of my shoes off, there was but a girl short as can be. Despite myself I go and scream. A petite girl told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone steals. I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. And even so, you're so loved by everyone at home. There's always dinner waiting at the table, you know. I'm hungry, said the girl, she shed a tear. The girl short as can be then disappeared. And loved that there was someone every day. I listened to their tale, I made them turn away. Time and time again, she wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. But in the moment I just screamed something that I did not believe. Hey, don't do it, please. Jump now.